Venus Williams reaffirms her place as the queen of the grass courts of Wimbledon, defending her title with a convincing victory over an exciting rising young star, Justine Henin. And a new gentleman's champion to be crowned tomorrow, when we will see you bright and early. Until then, for Ted Robinson, John McEnroe, Chris Evert, Bud Collins, Jimmy Roberts, and all of us here at NBC Sports, I'm Hannah Storm. So long from London.